Stoppers alert tonight. Omaha police are searching for the suspect who shot a man multiple times. Officers looking for 42-year-old Cornez Tucker for assault and weapons charges. Investigators believe he is the suspect in a shooting 2 weeks ago on North 18th near Paul Street. Police say they found 54-year-old Christopher Clifton hurt. He is expected to survive. Anyone with information on where Tucker is should call Crime Stoppers at 402-444-STOP.